Hi, I'm Dr. Shefali Tyagi. I'm the obstetrician and gynecologist. Your doctor has asked for induction of labor. Now, what does induction of labor mean? Induction of labor basically means that we are artificially starting the process of labor when you are not yourself in natural labor. So the process of labor will be started by medicines, and then your body starts the process and carries it forward. So induction of labor can be done if you have crossed your dates and you have not had pains, if you have diabetes or blood pressure, where we think that carrying the pregnancy forward further might be dangerous for you or the baby, when you have already leaked your water, you have a rupture of membranes, but the pains have not started, then we would want to induce the labor. Then in a case where other medical complications are there, where we think that it might be unsafe for the baby to carry on further. So in that case, induction of labor is carried out. Now, how the induction of labor can be carried out? There are various medicines available which can help for you to start the pains. The common ones we use are, one is a prostaglandin gel, which we put inside, and that helps to make the cervix soft and starts its dilatation. Then there are tablets available, which can be either given orally or vaginally, the misoprostol. So that is done under supervision. Sometimes we can go straight for oxytocin drips, which can help to increase the labor pains and make you go into labor. So another thing which can help to increase the labor pains or make you progress in labor is the artificial rupture of membranes. So these are the various types in which we can induce labor.